Good morning, students. So today we will do exercise 2.3 of page number 3434. Okay, चलो let's start. It's a four digit addition with carryover. ठीक है, इसमें हम carryover करेंगे. Simple addition जैसे हम करते हैं greater number in a mind and smaller number on the finger. So 8 in a mind, 5 on a finger, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 is a two digit number, so 3 over here and 1 carry forward. Ma'am told you na ki jo tens place pe number hota hai usko hum carry forward karte hain. So 3 is on ones place, 1 is on tens place, so carry forward. Then add the given number and then add the carry. 9 plus 4 after 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 13 plus 1, 14. So 4 over here and 1 carry forward. Again add the given number, 7 in a mind, 4 on a finger, 8, 9, 10, 11, 11 plus 1, 12, so 2 over here and 1 carry forward, 5 in a mind, 2 on a finger, after 5, 6, 7, and 7 plus 1, 8, answer is 8, clear? Now, the B part, it's a question number 1, add the following. B part. Again 5 plus 4, 5 plus 4. After 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is a one digit number. Kya kuch carry forward hoga? No. From 0 to 9. Agar hamara sum aata hai from 0 to 9, hum koi carry forward nahi karte hai. When the sum is in two digit number, tab hum carry forward karte hai. Right? 9 over here. Then 7 plus 6. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 is a two-digit number. So, 3 over here and 1 carry forward. Add the given number. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 plus 1, 13. So, 3 over here, 1 over here. Now, 5 in a mind, 3 on a finger. 6, 7, 8 plus 1, 9. Clear? Now, question number 2. Question number 2 you have to do in notebook. Question number 2 of exercise in notebook. A part. 5608 plus 3649. Okay? So, how to write this or how to solve this in your notebook? First, aapke notebook mein aise box honge. Aapko mam ne second mein bhi sikhaya tha how to write in the boxes one number in one box. One number in one box. Aapko aisa draw nahi karna hai. Aapki notebook aisi hi hai. Box wala notebook hai. So, first step is to write the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands. So, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Leave one line for the carryovers. Ek line aapko chhodni hai carry ke liye. Eight is on ones place. Always start writing number from ones place. Zero is on tens place. Six is on hundreds place. Five is on thousands place. Clear? Now, 9 is on 1's place, 4 is on 10's place, 6 is on 100's place, and 3 is on 1000's place. Put the symbol of addition and draw two lines like this. Like this. So, first step is to write the places. Leave one line for the carryovers and start writing numbers from 1's place. Hum addition bhi start karte hai 1's place se hi. So, we have to write the number also from 1's place. Clear? Now, add it. 9 is a bigger number. 8 on a finger. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 is a two-digit number. 7 over here and 1 carry forward. 4 plus 0 is 4. And 4 plus 1 is 5. 6, 6. 6 in a mind, 6 on a finger. After 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, 2 over here and 1 carry forward. 5 in a mind, 3 on a finger. 5 ke baad, 6, 7, 8. After it, 8 plus 1, 9. First you have to add the given number and then add the carry. पहले जो आपको number given है, आप पहले उसको add करेंगे and then add the carry. Okay. It's a A part. Now we will do B. And this you have to do it in notebook only. So it's 2940 plus 3878. Addition में ऐसा नहीं होता कि write the bigger number first and the smaller number after that. क्योंकि हमने order property पढ़ा था. If we change the order of the number, the answer will remain the same. तो addition में ये कोई problem नहीं है. तो अभी मैम ने बताया था, the first step is to write the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Leave one line for the carryovers, then write the, start writing the number from ones place. Ones place से start करने आपको. So, zero on ones place, four is on tens, nine is on hundreds, and two is on thousands. 8 is on 1's place, 7 is on 10's place, 8 is on 100's place, and 3 is on 1000's place. Okay, put the sign of addition, plus, and then draw the two lines. Now added. 0 plus 8. If we add 0 in a number, the answer is a number itself. So 8. 8 is a one digit number, so kuch carry forward hoga nahin. 7 in a mind, 4 on a finger. 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 is a two-digit number. Put 1 over here and 1 carry. Okay, 9 plus 8. 9 in a mind, 8 on a finger. After 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And 17 plus 1, 18. 3 plus 2 is 5, plus 1, 6. So answer is 6,818. These are the addends. And the answer of addition, sum. Very good. Now we will do question number 3. Very interesting question. You all like mental maths question, na? So it's a kind of mental maths question. Question number 3. Of page number, same page. Page number 34. Question number 3. It's fill in the blanks. Yes. 6, 8, 2, 9, dash, 7, dash, 3. You have to fill the dash. Addition sign over here. Dash, 7, dash, 9. Ab let's see. Ab hum karte hai isko jaldi se. Okay, 9 plus 3, 10, 11, 12. So, 2 over here and 1 carry. 2 plus 1, 3 होते हैं. अब 3 के बाद हम count करेंगे till 7. 3 के बाद हम कब तक count करेंगे? 7 तक. तो after 3 what will come? देखिए, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many fingers? 1, 2, 3, 4. So number is 4. Check कर लीजिए आप. 4 plus 2, 4, 5, 6, plus 1, 7. 7 is the answer. Now, 8 plus 7. After 8, what will come? Sorry, 8 in a mind and 7 on a finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So, 5 over here and 1 carry forward. 6 plus 1 is 7. 7 ke baad hum 9 tak count karenge. 8, 9. Okay, write 2 over here. 6, 7, 8, 9. So, 9 is the answer. Clear? हमें ये कैसे solve कर रहे हैं? Okay now. So, the last question. Question number 4. Question number 4. Add the following. Six, eight, five, three, five, six, two. Okay. Okay. 7 in a mind, 6 on a finger. After 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yani 7 plus 6, 13 ho gaya. After, add 5 also. So after 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So 8 over here, 1 is over here. 8 plus 6, 8 in a mind, 6 on a finger. After 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14 plus 5. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 plus 1, 20. Now 5, 3 plus 2 is also 5, and 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus 2, 12. 5 plus 3, 5. So 1 carry forward. Now 5 in a mind, 3 on a finger. After 5, 6, 7, 8 plus 1, 9. Clear? Now I am writing the homework question. Please note down it. Exercise 2.3, question number 1. C part. You have to do it in book only. Question number 2. C and D. In notebook. Question number 2, you have to do in notebook only. Question number 3. C part, you have to do it in book only. And question number 4, C, B and C, you have to do it in book only. So only question number 2 in notebook, rest of the question you have to do it in book. I hope you all understand it and try to do it by yourself. Thank you.